the traveler spoke. You ever had roast frog, friend? I miss a good roast frog. Oh, how they crackle. The stranger had been forgotten. They tried to follow as best they could. No one heard them when they fell behind. The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you. The stranger looked at Ember with surprise. Someone came back for me. Thank you. traveler said. You sailed in here. Where's your boat? Friend, you need a boat. Go see the builder in the caves. Tell them I'm sorry I never came back. The stranger had blazed their own path, created their own rock, their own islands. They did not need Ember's kindness. Still, Ember stayed. Building a bridge, should it ever be needed. The stranger met Ember's eyes. The two shared a moment of silence. The Ember was curious. Where did you wake up? I'm headed for the crossroads. It's not far, I think. I've heard there's a nest there, a safe place. The stranger was trapped, caught in a maze. was hard to make sense of this place. The stranger's voice was hoarse. I just need some time, I think, to see things clearly. The fisherman murmured quietly between sorrowful breaths. The fisherman felt so useless. His former joys were hollow. Only the dark water to hear him talk. In that darkness, a glimmer flickered. A thought beating like a drum. A thought that went round and round. Sitting out there every day by the pond. All started with a frog. Every day by the pond, a constant reminder. For a brief moment, the fisherman struggled to speak. He looked at Ember, hopeful. The fisherman spoke softly. There's a frog in that pond, a big one. Saw him grow from a tadpole. We were friends of a sort. Spent every day side by side. So much better at fishing than me, that frog is. Catches them before I can bait them. Oh, it makes me feel useless some days. The fisherman sighed. I've wasted so much time feeling like this. The old man looked carefully at the pond, at their rod, at Ember. Well, listen to me here, rambling on and on. It helps though, telling someone. Thank you, Ember. If you need help catching anything, you just ask. The fisherman noticed the broken net Ember was carrying. Let me have a look, see what I can do. With a silk thread, the fisherman carefully knotted it together. With each knot he tied, a net began to form. Here you go, good as new.
That is what we want.
If you need help catching anything, you just ask. He was nestled between the reeds, but it was just out of reach. The old gate was locked. Ember placed the key in the lock and slowly began to turn it. The stranger gasped for breath. Dark water slipping above their head. He didn't care if they sank or swam. Slowly the tides ebbed, washing over old walls. A safe harbor emerging from the inky depths. Ember reached out a hand. The stranger looked down. The ground feels good beneath my feet, friend.